A force of fury, a conductor of chaos, a grizzly bear at a Sunday picnic. For John Randle, it was never a game, but a private playground where rivalries fueled his will to win. And while his jersey has retired to Canton, what has become of that fierce, intimidating persona?